Hi everybody, my name is El Sultan. Welcome back to my Professor Layton's London Life of. First the Mouse Alley. No. That's it. Faster, not like this! Come on, other doppies! No! Don't miss! Come on! Not the toppies! I hate toppies! way! Too many misses. But I have the mouse catcher rank. This is good. The next rank will be in 6 million points. Alright then. November 1. New demonic whisperings, Atkinson Street. Perfect. What's up? Let's see. Mystery Demon goes behind the casino. This is London Skunk. I went to Boston. Broken Radio. Soccer Table. November 2. Let's see. No. No more. Demonic Pursuit, perfect! 2. Skins in Street and the Great Sonata University. Perfect! But get out of my way! Thank you. Oh yes. Shopping list. Signifies kindness and happiness. Gentle and nice. Idiot. Now wait a second. The local flora. Local flora, what I need is gentle stem. Bye, Violet. Good. Fuck! Why now? But I know there is the jet. I don't know. Let's try this again. I have many votes. Perfect. Thank you. Gentleman code. Good! Incredible, 3 million! Well. I need just 7 million. And the main quest will be complete. No. November 6th. No. boring to complete every repeatable quests. I decided to free chance. If they are repeatable, I stop. Try and I stop. All right. That's all. That's enough. On December 24 or 25 will be a next quest because of the Christmas, and then on January 1 where they can celebrate the Happy New Year. But that's not all. They can celebrate with my birthday. There will be the and the 10 million wealth. That's what I worth to play it. But I won't play this time those repeatable quests. And I could bore you with those. So there could be only two videos on London Life Vault. That's all for now. Bye bye. And subscribe to my channel.